Well, investors on Wall Street took the Fed's decision positively and bought stocks. The Dow Jones Industrial Average rose more than 300 points at one stage and showed the largest gain this year. The Dow closed higher by more than 1.6%. The Nasdaq surged more than 2%. Analysts say market players were relieved that Fed policymakers would keep their key rates at near zero for a considerable time. Investors hope this will support the U.S. economy.